first full day on our little adventure here in Butlins at Minehead, and we are so excited to start the day. I look like the biggest tramp, however, my hair really needs washing, but we're going swimming straight after breakfast, so I am definitely not washing my hair an hour before going in the pool. Are you okay, Isla? Turn around, and Isla sat on the floor, having just fallen over. But she's okay. So we're just waiting for Daddy, like we've been waiting for the last probably half an hour, because he is worse than a woman at getting dressed on the morning and getting himself ready. The girls are just down there playing, and yeah, what time is it? 9 a.m. 9 a.m. on a holiday. We're all up, dressed, ready and out. This is so cool. I was just thinking, it looks like it's raining, but it's not, because I'm not getting wet. And then I noticed this little...
It's not raining though.
Is it not raining?
No.
You looking forward to going swimming today, Leggings?
Yeah, you love the new leggings.
I was just actually going to call you Leggings. Because I was thinking about you showing your leggings.
They got like zips on them.
If everybody saw our iFam Extras video, everybody will have already seen those leggings, Esme, because I featured them in a haul video. Yes, my darling.
You're a Loch Ness Monster.
I'm a Loch Ness Monster?
Yeah.
Okay. Why is that?
Because you're a toad.
Isabel, Sophia! This is actually Isabel's bedroom.
It's got rubbish in it.
Isabel, you have not made your bed this morning.
Sorry.
Not put your clothes away. You ready to go? You ready to go down for some breakfast?
Yes. Because I'm starving.
Move it!
Morning! Let's go.
Let's go. Have you got a key?
Yes. Oh. Boom.
Does anyone else have that mega panic on a morning when you're in a hotel and everyone just piles out of the room and you're just about to close the door? Wait, have we got a key? Right, let's go get some breakfast. Oh, these scares make me nervous.
They're
scares.
Really slipping in steps.
Scares. Can't talk
today.
Oh,
no, they're not actually. They're alright.
Literally can't talk today. No, they're not slipping. Right. I have. Right, let's go get some breakfast.
All right, guys, we're just down in breakfast. Everyone's just off choosing what they want. And I am just sat here on my lonesome. So I thought I would just show you something I just picked up. I got this last night and it is super, super nice. It was the, I think it was like one of the only ones left in my phone size. I'm a huge Star Wars fan. So finding this in the shop here was a pretty good find. That is super cool.
So here is what Isla's gone for her breakfast. You excited to eat that, Carla?
I'm going to get some of that again.
That looks very yummy, Isla. Whoa, 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 guys, what are you after?
I'm going again.
Oh, look at this. Is this like the kids? This is like the kids' hot breakfast, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wonder what they are. Yeah. We tried one of them.
Vegetarian.
Oh, veggie sausage, nice. So what have you got, Izzy? You've got a hard-boiled egg, toast, bacon, hash brown. What are you going for, babe?
I'm going for toast.
What kind of
bacon, hard-boiled egg, hash brown, and beans.
That looks so good. Guys, if you could only smell the smell in here, it's insane. It's so good here. You've got like a kids breakfast station over there with all of your full English requirements for children. You've got two adult ones here. You've got your full English over here, and then you've got your extended full English over there with like mackerel, salmon, all kinds of things like that. You've got an omelette station in the far corner and a pancake station as well, which are going to get absolutely abused this holiday without doubt, especially the omelette one. I'm a massive omelette fan. You've got all your continental stuff too around there. Your croissants, bagels, salad bar even, cheeses, fruit, you name it, it's here. This morning Sarah and I are going to go for a BLT because it just smells divine. And to be honest, I haven't had one in so, so long. Wow. Look at that bad boy. Wow. First stop of the day after breakfast, and we are going swimming. We're gonna go check out this place. How awesome does that slide look, guys? Esme is so excited. Obviously, we're doing her favourite thing this morning. The weather's raining. We're actually getting really drenched right now walking up.
But it's gonna get wet anyway.
Exactly, Esme, that's right. Yeah, it's super rainy and wet at the minute. Hopefully this is gonna sort itself out later. But yeah, first stop of the day after breakfast, is swimming. We're super excited. It looks really, really cool in there. I really hope we can film something. You know how these places are sometimes? So fingers crossed, we'll be able to get some nice GoPro footage. Isla, was that so much fun?
Yeah.
What was your best bit?
The lady river.
The hot tub.
The hot tub, I thought you would be the hot tub. Was that so good? Wasn't it? You did some great swimming. And you put your head underwater, didn't you too? Respect, man.
I went under.
You did, you were really brave.
Breath. I think you might have held your breath because you didn't die.
you're very brave, darling, weren't you? Hey, baby, my little water mermaid. Did you love that?
Yeah.
What was your best bit?
My best bit was going to race the river with a wave.
It was fast, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Woo! That was such a blast. That pool is awesome, full of some great slides, and it's got a wave machine too. Unfortunately, we weren't allowed to film anything in there at all. No cameras, nada. But we've been told that maybe we can come back for a private session, kind of just us guys, so that we can get some good pool footage. So we're going to arrange that today, hopefully, and we will be able to come back and get some good in-pool footage and be able to show you how cool it is. So we're going to head back to the room, freshen up before heading out to smash some rides and explore this place a little bit more and see what it's got to offer. It's still raining, so we're probably going to be looking for some indoor activities today. But we will see. The day is young. It's about 12:30, just coming up on lunchtime. Guys, what are we playing?
We don't know where Isla is. I found Esme, but I can't find Isla.
Okay.
Let's have a look in the
bathroom. Come and help.
She sometimes goes in the bath. Oh, no, she's not there. In the cupboard.
In the toilet?
I don't think she's going to get down there.
She's in my room. Oh. Nope. Is she in there?
No. I was hiding.
Oh, yeah.
No.
She's hiding in this little box.
I don't think she's going to be in the couch, babe.
No, but I hide in that box.
In your room? She might be in these cupboards.
She hides under the bed sometimes.
Is she under the bed?
Yeah. She's in my bed.
No, I don't think she'll be able to get up there, will she?
No, she can't.
No, I can't see.
Take a peek. Over there. Maybe she's behind the bed.
Down there, Esme.
Maybe she's behind the bed.
You guys are getting rubbish at this. You can't find Isla in this whole house.
No.
There's not going to be in there. Isla, you cheeky monkey.
Isla's cave's pretty small.
Isla, that's a good hiding place.
We just nipped into Morrison's to pick up a few essentials, and now I'm just running to Argos to pick up the girls a scooter because we do quite a lot of walking around the caravan site. It's quite big, and loads of people and children on scooters and skates and skateboards, and we completely forgot to bring the girls, which I'm so gutted about. But we found an Argos. I found some on sale for £5.99, so I'm going to go and get them, and I'm just going to pick them up right now. We just got back to the resort. We've got buckets and spades.
My walking sticks.
Walking sticks. We got scooters. Yay!
Are you ready to rock and roll?
But most of all, hang on a minute. So you know when we often talk about how when we go to seaside places and really want to buy the girls things with their names on, but we never can because we called our beautiful little middle one Esme, and that's not very a popular name, and you can never get things with her name on it. We've mentioned this a few times in our vlogs. Well, I saw these adorable little headbands with names wrote on them. I didn't bother looking because I thought they won't have Esme. Went to walk away and looked out of the corner of my eye, and look what I found. How amazing!
Esme!
Esme was so, so ridiculously excited when I showed her that. Isla got one too.
Yeah.
Isla got one too. And Izzy got one, even though hers is falling off the back of her head because she's holding the scooters. We just got to the little fair, and first up is the rocking tug.
Whoa!
It's making me dizzy. We are just on the swing. too small. Isabel, Daddy, Esme, give a wave, guys. Woo-hoo! Oh, Isla, we're setting off. Going on all these big rides.
I don't care.
You don't care? You're just a big girl now.
Yeah, I don't care.
You don't care? Whee! Do you like this, Isla?
I don't care.
You don't look too sure. Whee! Really hardcore ones that go super fast so you can't breathe. Esme does too. Esme, you first went on the waltzers when you were three. You were three when you first went on. You were.
Was I?
Yeah.
I was three when I went on
you
the waltzers.
You were three. You might have even been younger. But yeah, we're going on the waltzers and we are super duper excited. So tonight we are in the yacht restaurant, which is just opposite the boat, the deck. I literally can't remember the name of these places. I think it was the deck. Tonight we're in the yacht and it's a very different atmosphere. It's really nice lighting, there's music playing, and it just seems a little bit more formal. Chris has just gone to wash his hands as we've just been on the beach, and Esme and Isabel are just going and choosing some food. I'm bag watching, camera watching more like. But yeah, it's been a super, super fun evening. It was so much fun on the beach. The sun was just going down and it was extremely windy though, and I literally have the worst beach hair ever. But yeah, I really like it in here. It smells very different. The other place smelled really, really like grill, and this place smells like Carvery or Shepherd's Pie or something. But it's really nice. I can't wait to try the food. How sweet is this little cooking station? Eileen, did you help yourself to some yummy salad?
Yes. It's not salad, it's leaves.
It's leaves. It's not salad, it's leaves. Wow. Yummy, yummy. This is cutest little kids section I've ever seen. It's like an actual kitchen. It looks so sweet. So let's have a look what we've got. 1 second, sweetheart. Okay, we've got burgers, spaghetti bolognese, we've got rice. Oh, chicken fried rice. I might have some of that. Chicken, Esme, there's chicken korma. There's chicken korma.
I've got a burger with a burger inside.
A burger with a burger inside.
A burger with a burger inside. Well,
yummy, yummy. Some rice, chicken korma, and some burger buns. Nice little kids section. Got lots of salad on there too, Esme. Okay, you want to go sit down and enjoy that?
Yeah, and then I come back for more.
Piggy.
So I went for a bit of a different array of randoms tonight.
You went for a typical man buffet.
Yeah, chicken pie. Yeah, man buffet, chicken pie. Really nice mash, fish and mushy peas. It smells and looks so good. Although I've got big food envy with Sarah's now. Big food envy.
I've got chicken, which is so nice.
It's chicken chateau.
And then I had a little tiny bit of that pie just because I wanted to taste it.
It looks yum.
And then chicken fried rice.
So nice. All right, guys, now this is a proper man buffet. I've gone for seconds, lamb Rogan Josh, because I went over and it just smelled that good that I had to have it. I'm sorry, belly. About to do you some damage.
Spicy.
I know.
It's really good though because you can sit in here and get the food from over there, and then you can walk through there and go get some food from in there and bring it back in here.
Yeah, so you can, choices.
You can chop and change between the two restaurants, can't you, babe?
Yeah,
it's so cool. Yeah.
Who wants to put ice cream in my face? Should I do it?
Yes.
I don't know. What do you think?
You are crazy if you do that.
Ida, you are nutter.
Pass me that napkin.
Oh dear.
Isla takes after Daddy, and I thought she took after me.
Literally, Isla just came back from the ice cream station and said that, and we were like, what?
1, 2.
Isla! You crazy girl! Oh, Isla, you crazy.
You nutter!
You are definitely a daddy's girl. Isla, you look so good, I want to lick you clean. Nom, nom, nom. Yum, 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 yum. I'm literally freaking out right now. My favouritest childhood dessert, Angel Delight, last night in banana, tonight in my ultimate all-time favourite, strawberry. Oh my goodness. I think I'll have two of these. Thank you very much, Butlins. I wasn't really having both for myself. I have shared. Look, see. Sarah's got one. Can't believe my luck, guys. 2 nights in a row we've got Angel Delight, and this was my absolute favourite in strawberry when I was younger. So good.
You heard the girls.
Isla is literally in hysterics right now.
It's because she's high on ice cream for nostrils. Yeah.
That's it. Sarah
she's
got it in one
there. She's ice cream.
She's running off to go get some more now.
Getting some fruit, I think.
She's picked a pear up. She has a pear. Oh, and an apple. Oh, yep, she's coming back with them now.
to relax my entire pose. We've had a busy day, but it's been so amazingly awesome. I got a picture of the girls on the beach, which literally just melts my heart. If you're not on our Instagram, head on over there. I'll leave a link in the description box and check out the picture. It's so beautiful. It just makes me want to cry. I did cry. They're growing up so fast and it's scary. I wish you could slow down time, but times like this where we're all together as a family and can just enjoy each other's company and make amazing memories are priceless. They really are priceless. And I just absolutely adore this week already. We've only been here 2 days, but it's just been amazing. And honestly, it doesn't matter whereabouts in the world you are. It doesn't matter if you're at home for the weekend or on a 16,000 pound cruise on the Mediterranean. It doesn't matter. Being together as a family and loving and supporting each other is truly what matters. And I'm just having a great week.
It's just gone 8 p.m. and we have decided to come back to the room. We are so not hardcore parents. There's a club here that does awesome things on an evening, kids discos, all sorts of great entertainment. Honestly, for the last 2 nights, we've just been absolutely exhausted from so much fun during the day that we've just not felt like going. However, tomorrow, we just looked up on the programme and saw that there's a science... What's the science thing?
It's like a science show,
which Isabel's really interested in watching, and we are too, so we're definitely going tomorrow. However, tonight, Chris is editing over there. He's doing some editing. I'm doing some editing here.
Yep. Because Bobby,
amazing. The girls are loving their lives right now, watching, what's this program called? Planet Earth. And eating Trolls Cheesy Puffs.
How's it going, guys? It's just after 10 o'clock. Everyone's in bed fast asleep. Sarah and I are about to hit up some person of interest. But we have something very important to tell you first.
I've got a sausage arm. Look how fat and sausage-like my arm looks right now.
That's so random. I've got a sausage arm. Okay.
Right, you guys. We are going to announce our giveaway for our t-shirt. Yeah. And I'm super duper excited.
Literally been looking forward to this all day.
Yeah. I'm really excited.
The t-shirts right now are in that box down there. We brought them with us. We're going to post them out. We're very excited about this. We've picked two very deserving winners.
We have indeed.
However, every single one of you is mega deserving. Literally the love on my brother's video, the love on our video, all the love that you guys have spread throughout this giveaway has just blown us away. And it means the absolute world. So thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
If you didn't win this time, don't forget. We're doing so many giveaways coming up over the next weeks. We're not sure how long, but we've got a lot of merch to shift. So, there will be so many more opportunities to win these shirts and to win other stuff. So don't feel disappointed. Just be buzzing for the next time. So guys, are you ready for this?
Okay, the winner, the big, 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 big winner of the t-shirt is... Sarah Wiggly!
Woo-hoo!
Sarah comments on literally so many of our videos. They're always happy, bright, and uplifting comments that make us smile so much. And I've just noticed her comments. When someone comments a lot, I just kind of notice names that keep reoccurring, and Sarah's is one of them. So she deserves this t-shirt so much. So thank you so much, Sarah. Like I said before on all our other giveaways, if you email us on our email that's linked in the description box, we will get your details and you can let us know what colour and size and things like that. So well done, Sarah.
Well done, Sarah. And not forgetting, because of all the amazing love on this video and this t-shirt giveaway, we're going to blast away two t-shirts, so we've got one more winner
to go.
Let's do it. Winner of number two t-shirt. Are we ready?
Okay.
Imaginary drum roll, please.
Okay, this is a giveaway to someone called Rachel F. And the reason I've chosen her for this giveaway is because she put a comment on our video and I just felt like she needed a little bit of love and cheering up. Send us an email, like I said to Sarah in the... Oh, I can't look at that sausage jam. In the link is in the description box, and we hope to speak to you guys real soon.
Definitely. Guys, well done, and thank you so much, guys, for not just those two entries, but for everybody's entry. You guys literally have blown us away.
Yeah,
definitely. You know, we love you all so much, and thank you for every single bit of support you show all of our videos every single day. It's absolutely incredible, and we literally feel like the luckiest two on earth.
Yes, we do.
So thank you.
That ends today's giveaway.
That ends today's vlog. Right now, it's getting late. I have actually been really proactive today. I've actually been sat editing today's vlog already tonight.
And I've been doing a bonus vlog, editing a bonus swap box vlog, which will have also been uploaded yesterday by the time you're watching this. Go check that out if you haven't already.
Nope, negative. It will be uploaded in 1 hour. As you're watching this. So you're watching this in an hour.
I'm so confused. Oh yeah.
In an hour at 7 it'll be up.
This is going up Wednesday?
Yeah, this is going up tomorrow. Yeah
Wednesday. Oh yeah, we have a bonus vlog coming up for you guys tonight. It's a swap box collaboration we did with some friends in America. We swapped some candies. It's a super fun, awesome, light-hearted, fun vlog.
So. And it's not going up on iPhone Extras, it's going up on this channel.
On our main channel, yeah.
In 1 hour time at 7 p.m. So stick around and come and say hi on that one too.
Just me and the girls. And the girls did it. It was super fun.
But for now, guys, we are going to hit some person of interest and I'm going to afterwards finish up my daily vlog. Oh my lordy, guys, what did you think of them drone shots? How incredible.
I was just going to say, how are you guys feeling about our vlogs? Because we're literally working so hard on them at the minute to try and bring you amazing shots and keep them fun and uplifted and exciting. And yeah, just some feedback on what you guys think about them would be great. Because, I mean, they blow us away, don't they? Them drone shots.
They've made I've been sat editing it tonight and feeling very emotional over those shots of the girls on the beach and
this
stuff.
This is how people edit. They'll sit with their earphones in like this. And this is how Chris edits.
I have been super emotional. Those shots of the girls on the beach made me really emotional tonight.
So cute. One minute is crying, the next minute is laughing.
They're incredible.
Yeah. But let us know, guys. Yeah, just let us know what you think about our vlogs. We know that you guys love them, but what? I don't know.
What do you want to see? Anything you want to change? What are you loving? What are you not? Let us know.
Yeah.
Anyway, guys, on that note, we were going to say good night. We hope you've all had a fantastic night, whatever you've done with your Tuesday. And we will see you all tomorrow night at 6. We love you all so much. Thank you for all the love on this vlog today. You know what to do. We'll see you tomorrow night, guys.
Good night.
Bye.
Mm-hmm. Sausage jam.